Katie transferring her nuke she got into her new hive. Hi, Katie. There it is. She's looking for the queen. Maybe she found the queen already. And she's gonna cut the foundation off. Put it in the new AZ hive frame. Let's see how she looks. Like she's done two already. Wow, I'm so proud of her. She's very brave. Very determined lady. That is so cool. She knows you gotta cut both sides around the edge of the nuke frame. And she punches it out with her thumbs and puts it with the other new frames. It's very serious. Bees look like they're cooperating pretty damn good though. There you go. She's shaking the bees off the frame right now. Trying to get them off. Looks like brood. I don't know much about bees. Anyhow. He's gonna try to punch it out with two thumbs. There it goes. Oh, she's got this down. She's gonna work it out. Here she goes, right there. Here she is. And it comes out. Look at her. I got a big smile on my face watching this. This is the first time that she's done this. Oops, sorry. So she can get it in the new frame. Scrape the whatever you call that sticky stuff. She's got a name for it. I don't know what it is. Propolis or Pufflis or something like that. It's right side up.
It is.
You gotta put them in right side up because the way the comb's made, it's built at an upward angle to keep the honey in. And if you turn it upside down, the honey would run out and they wouldn't be able to store their food. Or we wouldn't have honey. Boop. It's all right. Lots of the new frame. He's doing good. Very cool. Looks like she might have one more frame to do. So there's five frames. So that's the third one. So she has two more frames to do. I'm gonna stop and she puts it in the new hive there. So we're gonna stop videoing. This is already gone for 5 minutes, so That's my sweetheart. And hang on a minute. I want to, yeah, just see her take the frame out. The nuke, what they call a nuke frame. And she bought up in Arlington, Washington from a guy that raises queens and bees, special bees. Oh, there they are. Look at all those bees on there. Wow. Is that cool or what? Yeah, she's got to shake them. Oh, you know what? She's going to put them in there so they, a lot of them will come out and look for the queen, maybe. I don't know. Is she going to brush them off? Yeah. There she goes. Into the hive. That way they're not all scattered all on the floor. You lose a few. I can see some dead ones on the floor there, smashed ones, but you know, you got 50,000 bees and losing a few dozen is not going to make a difference. That's it.